raiders keep talking about blood worms.
Aaron.
Buying or browsing?
Let's see what you got.
Sure.
Solve.
Slow down there, boss man. You're just getting into it. James Mason, the Pax Alpha. This here's our side of town. You might be overboss for now, but I'm the boss of the pack, and it's gonna stay that way. As long as you don't go forgetting that, we're gonna be fine.
I'm not here to make us friends. I'm here to make us some cats.
I think we can all respect cats. Not each other. It ain't like anyone broke up about Cole. Just figured on his replacement being, well, different. Gage says you're the boss now, so you're the boss.
Coulter was weak. Why'd you follow him at all?
Been wondering that ourselves. Don't get me wrong, Coulter was definitely overboss. Not a man to mess with. Things were good in the beginning. Really good. But that was a year ago. Then Coulter went soft. Wanted to take stock in what we achieved.
I think you're a bunch of ungrateful children.
Careful there, boss. We ain't ungrateful. I'm just fed up. Sure, this place beats living in the shitholes we had out there. But it ain't the palace of cats we signed up for. Ain't none of us happy. Not even the disciples. And they're normally a ship of bunch so long as they're drenched in blood. Things were going to hell fast. Gage breaks on me. Got us together and promised he'd find something to deal with Coulter.
I'm not Coulter. So that better not happen to me.
Yeah, sure, boss. I get it. Hey, dude. We're totally willing to give you a chance. We are. Let's cut to the chase. You're gonna be right by the pack. I hear you've been talking to the other gangs.
Be a good dog and do what you're told. Or you'll be put down.
Oh, yes. Not from my guy, all right? You got enough to worry about without a dominant struggle inside the pack to deal with.
You know what?
I think we're not so different, me and you. I want you to have this. Consider it a token of our mutual understanding and respect.